Brock, holy ho-ho on a telephone wire. What are you doing? Where did you come from? I thought you were in referee school or something.
I was in referee school. Then I figured out school's for stupid heads.
Why don't you come in camera so the audience can see you?
Hello, Palatown. I like you.
I like to catch Pokemon.
All the time with my Master Ball.
Ow, I'm deaf.
Hey, Brock, what do you think about Owl City?
I like them.
Me too. I like it when they're going. But hey, where's Waluigi? Where's my poop? What's that? Being tall? Being blind? Being a Pokemon? You wanna go play Pokeflute? No way! That's the worst idea you've had yet!
Not poop!
Hey, Brock!
Yeah!
You got a haircut, whoa! Hey!
Yep, the girls dig the new short hair!
Really? Oh, how come I don't have any girls then? I have a short hair!
Cause you give all your money to your mom!
Oh, shoot, you're right!
Ow!
Hey, Gary, what did you want to see me for?
I just want to tell you how stupid you are.
Oh, whoa. Speaking of people I haven't seen in a while, where's Donkey Kong been? Where the heck has he been? Where is he? Tell me.
Well, Luigi, I'm going to explain it to you.
Where's Donkey Kong been, yo?
Pokemon Red version, which is why they made Pokemon Yellow version, Piss Special Pikachu Edition.
He said Piss Special.
I got it. How about we go around the world in 80 days?
Well, would we be catching Pokemon along the way?
No.
Well, then that's the crappiest idea I've ever heard.
Here on the set of Stupid Mario Brothers, we're like playing Pokemon in between shots. Currently playing the yellow version. Pikachu edition.
Yeah!
Forgot my line.
Pokemon from red version and blue version were a little different.
I messed up.
I guess! What? I forgot my other line! You wanna go catch Pokemon?
It makes no difference, Ash! It's you and me! Now!
Remember that time we caught that Snorlax together?
How could I forget?
Does this mean we're gonna go get Pokemon together now?
No!